Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Riddler 3.
Ah, Commander. That was a close one. I can assure you, we did the right thing. Ackerman put the whole world in danger with that mad stunt. And all the while, we're at war with the Empire of the Rising Sun.
Sir, I just received word from an inside source that the Supreme Shogunate will be meeting in Tokyo tomorrow.
So the Empire's generals will all be in one place at one time?
Yes, sir. We can decapitate him with one stroke.
Brilliant. We must get on this immediately. I'll contact the Soviets. Let them know the good news. Commander, this might be it. Let's show the Empire of the Rising Sun that their divine destiny of world domination is nothing but an insane fantasy.
I'm glad to see you made it back in one piece, Commander. Excellent job at Mount Rushmore. I trust you're good to go.
You can flirt with the commander later, Lieutenant. Right now, we have a job to do.
I wasn't flirting, sir. I was just, you know, making conversation.
Yes. If I remember correctly, this mission will not turn out the way you think.
This is an exceptional opportunity. With the Empire's Prince Tatsu and all the Imperial Shogunate in the same location, we could take out their entire command structure. Tokyo Harbor, unfortunately, is also the home of their largest military force, so you'll once again be working in cooperation with the Soviets. General Krukov's forces are en route, but you're going to have to hold the ground until they arrive.
Yes, ma'am.
The time has come for our joint attack against the Imperial military infrastructure in Tokyo Harbor. Soviet forces were waylaid en route to this location, so you must engage this empire and await Soviet reinforcements. Your objectives here are as follows. Eliminate the battleship blockade, preventing Soviet forces into the harbor. Good luck.
Thank you. Yeah, this mission is pretty crazy.
We only have one shot at this, and it's not going to be easy. But with the Soviets' help, we should be able to take out the Empire of the Rising Sun for good.
Uh-oh.
The Soviets are en route.
He's our Empire of the Rising Sun support. It's the psychic... not psychic dominator, that's in your agreement. psychic... I cannot remember the name. Whatever.
Building.
Whatever, it's not so important.
Let's give him our best shot, Commander. I'm right here by your side, and I want to win this thing.
Oh, you know what? See, the Empire's Rising Sun is going to rush with, like, nanocores. So I need to kill them.
Guardian tank, good to go.
Tactical unit. Ready, sir. Where's the trouble?
Yeah, right here. Guardian tank, awaiting deployment.
Vader! My will is strong. My blade is sharp and my ancestors are legendary.
Yeah, shut the fuck
you
up.
You are no match for me.
I can hang with this.
Tactical unit. Document. Confirmed.
I know I haven't recorded and uploaded for a few days. I know, I'm sorry. But school has been stressful once more again.
That's affirmative.
And as always, I put school before my Let's Play. So I'm sorry about that, but, you know, I actually had a day off today, in the middle of the week. It's pretty random. It's Tuesday today when I'm recording this.
En route.
I don't know, I might upload it today, I'll see. Yeah, I actually have a day off now, in the middle of the week, which is pretty nice. I mean, it really means a lot to be like, you know, I don't have to, like, you know, go to the university, you know, I can just be home and catch up on the study thing, and, you know. Do whatever I want, basically. It's pretty nice.
Hydro Flight here. What's going on?
Is
it time?
I have
yes, my friend.
I have another exam coming up in like 2 weeks, so yeah.
Hydro Flight here. What's going on?
I'm gonna start
enemy
studying
detected.
That one. So.
Enemy units detected.
I actually passed.
Commander, please hurry. We need the path clear to land our forces.
Oh, I'm on it. I actually passed the last test. I actually got. It's kind of hard to like translate
building
grades from English grades to Swedish grades, but basically in university in Sweden there are only like three types of grades. I mean, you can fail, you can pass, and you can pass like very good. So there's only like three, you know, grades you can get. So you cannot pass, you can pass. Or you can pass very good. On the last exam, I actually passed very good.
Commander,
so, you know,
the forces of the Soviet Union have been delayed, but we are on our way. Soon you will have the full might of the Soviet Navy at your disposal.
Right there. A unit is on
your
attack.
Well, that's nice.
Enemy units detected.
So yeah, I'm pretty happy. So I know, I think I deserve to kick back, so you know, make some let's plays and just have fun.
I'm ready. Command, altering course.
Let's have a good time.
Here comes the Allied. Battle music. Oh god, they have a lot of Nagnatan cruisers. Cannot pronounce that. Maybe I should help a little. Nah, they're small. You'll hurt somebody with that.
Sorry for the delay, Commander. Circumstances beyond our control.
You son of a bitch. Maybe we should build some more dolphins. Kill the the same volume of my voice from the previous episode. I know some of you said it was a little bit too low. Personally, I do not think it's too low. Usually my voice is a lot... the volume of my voice is much higher. And I tend to, turn off the volume. When I talk louder, it really gets annoying, at least in my opinion, when you look at the video. So, you know, and I'm that kind of person who, you know, when I talk, I tend to go up and down when I talk, you know, that's the way I am. I can't talk in the same tone, like, all the time. So I will go up and down. So I think it's better for me to turn down the volume of the voice and try to speak as much clear as possible. But then when I do scream, it's not as annoying as before when I scream. Whatever. I think this is nice. Hopefully you will like it too.
A unit
if it is too low, I can always turn it up.
Yep.
I think I only need to kill the structure. Oh shit!
What's up?
I think I only need to kill the structures. I actually don't need to kill all the, you know, these Nagasaki troops. The boats. I don't think I need to kill all of those, so I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna try to.
Yes, my friend.
Kill the.
Yes. Let me take care of it.
You know what, I don't think I'm gonna have time. I have 1 minute left. Yeah, I won't have time to do this.
Surgical strike ready.
Detected.
Select target.
Oh shit, are they moving in close? Oh crap, they are.
Building.
Yup. Let's see what she can do.
Steady.
Nah. Oh my god. Kill the Shogun battleship thing. Yeah, go back. It's gonna work.
It is time, isn't it?
Crap, I don't have time.
Our ally is under attack.
I don't have enough time to do this.
Enemy base detected.
Say goodbye to that one.
Yeah, I wanted time in 30 seconds. But I can't remember what happened.
Because
I remember the Soviets won't come no matter if you kill the blockade or not.
He's
they
gone
won't
now.
Come. I don't think they will come, actually.
Just say the word. Sound blast. Enjoy the show, my friend.
Yeah, 5 seconds left. Crap. I need to upgrade to Heightens players so I can build the Silver Squares.
I apologize, Commander, but our forces are too far away to make it there in time.
Hey, they
I'm sorry we can't be of help, but now the glory of victory will belong to you alone. if indeed you are victorious.
Insufficient.
Oh,
time.
Shit. Yeah, that's what happened. Now I remember.
Yep.
Objective complete.
Crap, I have like no money, seriously. I have like one ore mine per team. That's like nothing.
Bad news, Commander. The Soviets aren't coming. We don't have any more information on this, but it looks like they've hung us out to dry. We're going to need you to do this without their help. We'll never have a better shot at taking out the Empire than we have right here.
Okay, sweetie. I'm trying my best.
Upgrade complete.
Oh,
new construction
shit.
Options.
Skies are looking good.
Well, I have my Apollo fighters, so fuck you. I think that was in the scouting part.
Warning. A psionic decimator has been detected.
Psionic decimator, that's what they're called.
Looks like your friends have deserted you. Maybe they could see that you've already lost.
Warning. A psionic decimator.
Are you kidding me?
Our base is under attack. Low power. We've lost a collector.
Okay.
Repairing.
That wasn't really nice. Fuck!
New objective received.
Okay, how do you want me to transport it over there?
New construction options. You will need to find a way to complete this mission with the resources you already have.
Thank
Use
God.
A chronosphere to transfer forces across the field to surround the Imperial defenders. Good luck. Select target.
Okay. You know what? I'm gonna need some.
Ready as always.
I have one tank.
Come on, boys.
That's okay.
If you like, I think I can sweep around and flank them, sir.
Construction services.
Okay, seriously.
Where
will I get money from? I have no money.
Funds transferred.
Oh, thank
you. New construction options. Building. Repairing.
What are we
gonna
do?
Reinforcements have arrived.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Give it your best shot, Commander. We're never going to get an opportunity like this
again. Oh, cool.
Make the most of it.
Oh, I got Athena cannons.
Athena cannon long-range bombardment reinforcements have arrived, and you are now authorized to produce more as needed.
Cool,
new
Athena cannons,
received.
They're really good.
Guardian tank, good to go.
Yeah, they're long-range bombardment things. And they link up to a satellite in space, and then the satellite bombards the target.
Our ally is
pretty
under
cool.
Attack.
Very effective versus buildings. And their secondary ability is to create this Aegis shield. When this is deployed, nothing in here can be damaged. No damage
Ready,
can come
always.
In. I'll demonstrate.
We'll show
Maybe it doesn't work on allies. Okay, okay. My own troops can shoot through it, but enemy forces cannot shoot through the Aegis shield.
Ready. New construction options.
So it's pretty good secondary ability. But the Athena cannon is... it can't fire. Maybe it can't even move. No, it can't even move. It cannot move or fire when this thing is active. Pretty effective. Your forces. Oh, this mission is gonna be hard. They have a psionic decimator in 7 minutes. Although it's over here, so it's pretty close. I think my Athena cannons can rape it.
Satlink initialized. Your call is important to us.
Construction complete. New construction options.
You know what? I'm gonna.
Building. Training.
I'm gonna do that.
Bonjour, Commander.
What's on the agenda?
Bonjour, Commander.
What can we do for you, sir?
Oh, what's this? Is this like the Tokyo Tower? Yeah, I think it is.
Guardian tank.
Oh, crap!
How can I help?
What can we do for you, sir?
Wave Force Towers. Right,
your call is important to us.
Construction complete. Select target.
See if I can freeze the
target.
Right
here.
Orbital's online too,
sir. Alright, didn't die.
Enemy commando detected.
What?
New construction
oh shit!
Options.
Are you kidding me?
Ready as always.
Omega? Oh shit.
Guardian your service.
Building.
Ready, sir. Where's the trouble?
What can we do for you, sir?
Oh shit, that's a nano swarm hive thing.
Ready,
it's
it's the allied Empire Strikes and some other super weapon. It creates a unpenetrable shield.
Complete.
Kinda like the Iron Curtain, but it's more like stationed. Dangerous stuff.
Chronosphere ready. Cannot deploy here. New construction options. Building.
Reloading.
Guardian tank at your service.
Don't kill the wall, you bastard.
Look at this place.
Reception.
See if I can kill the King Oni. You know what? I can't construction on his way into the water.
Select target. Firing. Our ally is under attack.
Could we be of help, sir?
Building.
Reloading. Please wait.
Good work.
Call for fire.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. Enemy units detected. Enemy commander detected.
Link, well done. That's one less thing to worry about.
Our base is
oh crap, Omega's here.
Scanning perimeter. En route.
What the fuck?
10-4, shark.
Building. Enemy
link
base
established.
Detected.
Sapling check.
Don't die now, please.
Confirmed. Systems are damaged.
Cryo shot ready.
Okay, good
the
work.
The Imperial superweapon has been destroyed. Construction complete. Our ally is under attack. Surgical strike ready.
I was just testing you. Now I will engage you without relent.
Yeah,
select
fuck you.
Select target. Enemy base detected. Enemy units detected.
Talk to me.
I am a little corner straight here. I'm protected. Yeah, I'm protected.
Upgrade complete. New construction options.
Space cannons online too, sir.
Oh, it's a woman actually.
Your call is important to us.
I just noticed it now. Yeah, some
enemy
units in this game are actually
detected.
Female. I kinda like that. I mean, usually in RTS games, all the voices for other units is like, yeah, ready, commander. It's like a fucking
detected.
Guy, but I mean, I like that they actually there's some women exactly like in Rocket Angel. Those are also women. I like
construction
that.
Complete. New construction
like
options.
That.
Building. Our ally is under attack.
Oh, I should build it.
On hold. Cancelled.
Thing. I can miss the sensor bombers. Oh crap! They already have sensor bombers.
Enemy base detected.
Wow. Oh
select
shit!
Target.
If we can freeze the King
target.
Onis, oh, they move. Obviously.
How can I help?
Sorry.
Construction complete. New construction options.
Heal yourself.
Building. Enemy infiltrator detected.
Oh crap.
Our ally is under attack.
Empire APC.
Enemy commando detected.
Oh,
construction
shit.
Complete.
I don't like Omega.
Give us the target, we're on our way.
Construction complete. Unit lost.
Ah, she's dead.
Affirmative.
She had this dangerous psychic ability, but you know.
Chronosphere ready.
She could be very easily focused
to
kill.
Our base is under attack. A unit is under attack.
I don't like that you have so much units.
Enemy infiltrator detected.
Ha!
Construction complete. Construction complete. Enemy units detected.
Sapling check. Reloading, please wait.
Oh, I lost an Athena can. What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh fuck.
GPS signal clear.
What the hell was that?
Anything else I can
a unit is under attack.
Nearest tank.
Peacekeeper ready for contact.
Construction complete.
Bastard, something killed it. It was like a wave force artillery or something.
Sentry here, I'm all ears.
Enemy units detected.
They're counting on us, boys. Come in, HQ. Mine is cream gravy.
Our base
oh,
is
crap.
Under attack. Enemy infiltrator detected.
Please wait.
Damn bastards.
Enemy base detected. Repairing. Construction complete. Our ally is under attack.
Coming in,
enemy
HQ. Just keep
us
in.
Is under attack.
Locking coordinates.
Bastard. Fire
shot ready. Building.
Okay, it's dead, it's dead.
I'm here for ya.
I need to build some units.
Standing by.
Building.
I also need money.
Construction complete. Building. Repairing. Repairing.
Standing by. On point.
Enemy units detected. Enemy infiltrator detected.
Damn, their base is so large.
Our allies under attack. Select target.
See if I can
Select
read.
Target. Select target. Construction complete. Our base is under attack. A unit is under attack.
Ha! Yes! Under attack. Well, what happened? What the fuck?
Repairing.
What was that?
Repairing.
Must mean some kind of support power. Bastards.
Heuristic operation.
Sentry here, I'm all ears.
Enemy units detected.
I'm gonna try to kill this island first, because they're actually attacking my base from that island, so.
Sapling,
you know, maybe I can slowly walk up there and take a look.
Enemy infiltrator detected.
How can I help?
Enemy base detected.
Oh.
Reconnected.
Jeff,
our base is under attack.
Oh, now what?
Construction complete. Building in progress.
Idiot.
Building.
Tactical unit.
Hey, man. Take a
moment. Enemy unit detected.
Set up the target array.
I'm ready.
Hey, what the fuck? It disguised itself. That's one of my...
Units.
Our ally is
under attack. Construction
complete. Oh crap, wrong
video. Base to base.
Enemy commander detected. Building.
Where? Oh crap.
Enemy infiltrator detected.
Oh shit.
Reloading, please wait.
Well, goodbye.
Thank you, please
hold. Enemy units under attack.
Take it
to me! Enemy units detected.
What should it be?
Full satellite access.
Ugh, I need you.
Jeff, on deck.
Hi, mate, how are
you? We're taking damage.
Enemy
oh, don't die.
Heuristic, operation. Lacking coordinates.
Construction complete.
Powering up.
What's the situation?
Surgical strike ready. Our base is under attack.
What's happening now? What's happening now? What's happening now?
Primitive Gaijin! How dare you attack Tokyo!
Pyroblast ready.
Well, goodbye!
Reloading, please
watch. Crap. I need to kill this girl fast. Kill it. Damn it.
Select target.
Right here.
Okay, I need to build units. What the hell? They killed my thing again.
Enemy units detected.
Orbit online too, sir. Lacking coordinates.
Our ally is under attack.
Where's this fleet?
Enemy base detected. Enemy infiltrator detected. Construction complete.
I got your number. Clear for engagement.
Standing by. Coordinates.
Crap, they're coming. Oh my god, they're actually moving up close to me.
Document.
Link established.
Okay.
Oh
my god, are they really doing good? Oh crap, please don't die. Oh! Owned! Oh crap. Please die. Yes! Damn, he gets like all my forces. Damn, this is so chaos. I don't even know what the hell is going on happening.
Our ally is under attack.
Recursive firing.
We have to stop them.
The grand dojos of the Empire of the Rising Sun have been destroyed.
Yeah. But lately, I had this thing where, you know, I kind of want to play some more retro games. Recently, I played like, you know, Doom and Alert. I mean, they're pretty modern games. Modern in the sense that they... Oh crap, there's a I mean, they weren't, like, released yesterday, but at least they're, like, pretty modern. So, I had a thing where I kind of wanted to... Wait, did you actually kill a sentry bomber? Son of a bitch! I had a thing where I kind of wanted to play some more older games, like, I don't know, Heroes of Might and Magic 3, for example, or, you know, like... some other really old game, but maybe, like, Age of Empires. Oh, yeah! I don't know if you noticed, but... there was a trailer released recently for a new HD version of Age of Empires 2, and that looked pretty amazing. I'm so gonna get that game. I'm really looking forward to that. I'm gonna get that. Actually, it looks really good. Oh crap! Holy shit! No! Great, they killed my fucking troops before I could, you know, what the hell happened to that guy? What should it be? Nice, they killed my troops before I left the base. Fuck. Yeah, whatever, that Age of Empires 2 HD version looks really good. Really looking forward to that. So gonna buy that. I'm just gonna hold that. I'm gonna need some anti-air in my army too. Let's see. I can build some full of fighters.
Select target. Select location. Select target. Construction complete.
Oh, you still have some left of your fleet. Oh wait, you know what, I can't do that. What happened? Oh no!
We await your direction.
Enemy base detected.
Damn balloon bombs.
Insufficient funds.
Repairing.
Oh crap, maybe I need to kill the defenders actually.
Is under attack. High technology upgrade authorized. Insufficient funds.
Okay, I think I'm ready.
Infiltrator detected. Our ally is under attack. Enemy units detected.
Guys are looking good.
Enemy base detected.
Let's move in.
In the chute.
Oh crap, King Onis, I don't know, like,
those.
Uh-oh. Oh crap, what the hell? Are they actually moving in? Uh-oh.
How can
I help?
Okay, they're not.
Give me the word.
Oh crap.
We could
use some help here, sir.
Unit lost.
Did that work?
Link established.
I kinda didn't work.
Reloading. Please wait.
Infiltrator detected. What should it be?
We're connected.
I kinda fucked that up.
Building. Time bomb ready.
We await your direction.
Oh, crap.
Come on.
Ready. Yes, sir.
Unit is under attack.
I kinda fucked it up.
Check.
Yeah, I kinda fucked this up.
Select target. Enemy base detected. Enemy units detected. Fire blast ready. Select target.
Locking coordinates.
Oh, he killed him. Good work.
Our ally is under attack.
Moving to targeting range.
Oh look, there's a Shinobi. Shin Shibaba. Shinobi, how they're called, yes.
Code for the Mirage.
Link established.
Command.
How can I help?
Uh-oh.
Patching it through, sir.
Oh, that was close.
Select target. Insufficient funds.
Understood, please.
Damn, I suck today. It's
detected.
You called for the fire.
But yeah, so when that Age of Empires 2 HD version comes out, be on the lookout for a Let's Play. Or, you know, maybe some multiplayer or whatever for me, because, you know, I will be playing that.
My pleasure.
see, if Age of Empires 2 is probably one of my favorite games ever made. I'm not even lying. It's so good. One of the best RTS ever made. I'm not fucking with you. I mean, I love Command & Conquer. Command & Conquer is the best RTS game ever made, according to me, but, you know, Age of Empires is, oh my god, it's really something special.
Our ally is under attack.
Okay, I'm gonna need you over
select
here.
Target.
Mirage tank, what shall it be?
Guys are looking good.
Oh, Commander.
Oh crap, are you kidding me?
We awaited your direction.
In the clear.
Camouflage, standing back.
Really? Really?
Mirage tank.
Enemy base
it's
detected.
Time to play our hand.
Kill it, kill it, kill it! No. Damn it! Why did that keep happening?
To the next mirage.
Understood.
To the next mirage. Camouflage. Standing by.
Guys are looking good.
Time bomb ready.
I got this one. Focus in.
We're taking damage.
Full satellite access.
Objective complete.
Get ready, orbital.
Mirage tank.
Enemy
mirage tank operational.
Oh.
We await your direction.
Oh, kill it, kill it. Damn, he got so much health. Wow. It's ridiculous. They're raping my Mirage tanks like Ring they're established. Nothing.
I got this one.
Alter course.
Let's see, I need to freeze some stuff.
Select location. Enemy base detected.
Airdrop team. Oh, good.
Select target area.
I don't think I can freeze an entire war factory or something.
Select target.
No, I cannot.
I'm ready.
Link established.
A unit is under attack.
Oh, crap.
Enemy
power
is protected.
Armor
spawn.
Unit
lost.
Crap.
Stop the
fire. Our ally is under attack.
Well, I can just keep bombing.
Reloading.
Damn fucking yet tango shit. Crap, my center bomb is gonna die. Yeah, he died. Oh, he's so
good.
Oh my god.
A unit is under attack.
Please don't die, Athena Cannon, you're so expensive.
Unit lost. Enemy base detected.
Your direction.
On hold.
Cancel. Enemy
detected.
Chronosphere ready. Okay, I'm getting away with it.
Just give us your
they have no money.
Uh-oh.
Sapling check.
Enemy base detected.
Ha! Oh, you cannot hit me! You cannot hit me! You cannot hit me! Oh my god, you can actually hit me very soon! Woo! Get back! Ha! That's ladies and gentlemen. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is what Sony looks like.
Ah.
Oh, hello.
In the clear. We'll go.
Don't
make them leave.
It's time to play our hand.
Select target. Select location. Select target.
Approaching the target.
Guys
are looking good.
Na 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 na. Come on. Neil, you son of a bitch.
Just give us the target and we're on our way.
Our ally is
Yeah, and also in the...
We awaited your direction.
A few days ago, or like a week ago, SimCity 5 was released again, I noticed. And it's actually a game I bought, because I always been a fan of the SimCity games. I mean, SimCity 4, I don't know how many hours I've played that, but probably not. Yeah, SimCity, one of my favorite game series. Unfortunately, SimCity 5 was like a complete disaster. I mean, maybe you heard of it, maybe you haven't, but SimCity 5 launch was a disaster. The game was like very buggy and, you know, it didn't really feel like it was done. And also, I mean, EA made so this game, you have to be online to play it all the time. And EA servers, they were fucked up at launch. I mean, you couldn't even log in, you know, with this situation. I mean, you couldn't even log in. Everything was just crap. None of the servers worked, and they gave no information on when it's going to be fixed, or, you know, how it's going to be fixed, or, you know. It was just complete failure on EA part, so people couldn't play the game. And, I mean, I couldn't even play the game myself. I mean, a lot of people raged. I mean, of course I raged, but I wasn't like... I mean, I was like, okay, I'll just chill out and wait for the servers to stable. And they are actually pretty stable now. You can actually play the game now. Good. And they, I mean, despite all the bugs and glitches, it's a very good game. It's actually very funny. And it looks very good. And it's really addictive. I mean, I've been playing for, I don't know how many hours already. it is really good. I just love it.
Select target. Select location.
Freeze this little bastard.
Select target. Select target area. A unit is under attack. Our ally is under attack.
What was that? Is that a balloon bomb? I don't know.
Unit lost.
Uh-oh, not good. That yet thing owed all my infantry.
Mirage tapping
initialized. Enemy base detected. Coordinates.
Bonjour, commander.
Bonjour, commander. See, what do they have left?
What shall it be?
Enemy infiltrator detected.
They have wave force towers all over the shore.
Can I be of assistance?
Enemy units detected.
Should take care of them.
Moving to targeting range.
Cover flash. Standing by. Bonjour, commander.
Yeah, but now you may be thinking like, you should make a let's play or SimCity 5. And, you know, I don't know. I mean, I like the game, but I don't really know much about the game, so I don't think I have much to say about it. Maybe I'll do it in the future, but I probably won't do it now. I'm saying that already. I won't do it right away. Probably be a while before I make a video of SimCity 5, if I ever do it. We'll see.
Enemy base detected. Surveillance sweep ready.
I'm not that good at it yet.
A unit is under
crap.
Attack.
Give me the word. I'm getting so sick of these jet tangos.
Nice job. You beat me to that one.
Command.
Hey,
how about some cover?
Damn. It didn't die. Shit. Oh well. I'm gonna let my bombers do this, and I'm gonna teleport my forces on this island. I use rape. Oh crap, they're actually.
Chronosphere
a lot of them.
Ready. Time bomb ready. Surgical
maybe
strike
I could,
ready.
Maybe I could withstand them. You know what? I'm gonna freeze the Kingoni. Before I try to bomb them so they don't move away. As they always do.
Cryoblast ready.
Select stand target. Still now, for God's sake.
Our
fuck!
Ally is under attack. Select target. Select location.
So I don't want to teleport my forces right on here and the King Oni can rape them.
Withstand their attack!
You know what? Can you help me kill them?
They won't know what hit them.
Thank you! Oh, it's still alive. Okay, whatever, let's just teleport
select
over there.
Select target.
In the clear.
A unit is under attack.
Oh, here's a little King Oni. Kill it. Oh, here's another little King Oni. Kill it. Oh.
GPS signal clear.
Mirage tank operational.
Coming in loud and clear.
Au revoir.
It's like something from one of them comic books.
What?
Command.
What are you talking
Don't
about?
Let them leave.
I'm ready.
Firing spectrum cannon.
Enemy base detected.
Firing spectrum cannon.
Enemy units detected.
We await your direction.
Reloading. Please wait.
I get the little Let's Play of Alert 2 vibe here, you know. Athena cannons and Mirage tanks. Kind of like prison tanks and Mirage tanks, you know. Ah, amazing.
Sapling check.
Those were good old days.
Thank you, please hold.
Mirage tank.
When I raped. When I raped on the Red Alert 2 Let's Play. That was a really long time ago.
Mirage tank.
Damn, Red Alert 2. That was my first Command & Conquer Let's Play. That was so cool.
Reloading, please wait.
Firing spectrum.
The Imperial Robotics Lab has been destroyed.
We did it. The Empire is powerless. This is just amazing. I'm so proud of you. I mean, I'm honored to be part of this great victory.
Ah.
Mission.
What a great victory. I wasn't sure we were going to make it there for a while. But the next thing I know, you're swinging for the fences and taking names. Well, it's been a pleasure, Commander.
Yeah, you didn't
Time
do shit.
Ready.
But thank you. That was easier than I expected. Oh well, good job. yeah. I guess I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye!